More water. At this point, I'm kind of, I'm going so I can get these contacts out of my eyes. I'm so tired of having these things in my eyes without my eye drops, because they're so dry, I can feel it. I know I should be talking more, but I'm just, it's not really a lot to talk about right now when it's just monotonous battling. I am looking forward to playing Stray later on, though. Well, not later on, but you know, when we get around to playing more of it. I do love that game. Stray is so good. This is a 6, so I'm going, I'm leaving on the 20th? Leave on the 20th, so 2 weeks now? In 2 weeks, I'll be out of here. On vacation. I cannot wait. I've not been on vacation in quite a while. It's been 2-ish years now. Probably should have switched. Gastrodon is a Gastrodon and Pride are not a good matchup. Gastrodon actually has the ground type. There we go. Choke. Yeah, I'm sending Icarus in. Icarus can handle Machoke. Pride's a bit done right now. More money right there. What was the plan I laid out for when we for post game stuff? We're gonna do. Give me a moment. I'll bust up the map once we're done talking to her. Pay me more. You're chump change. We'll do this, and we'll definitely catch some legendaries. As if you see Misprit, Cresselia, Heatran. That'll probably be it, because I don't want to, like, obsess over doing the Battle Tower and other Pokemon or Battle Frontier stuff. We'll do those at, like, for, like, special occasions. But beyond that... I think we got a good enough plan. We gotta get... League and Battle Frontier should take us... a session or two right there on its own. And then... Yeah. League and Battle and, the area around the Battle Frontier should take us its own session, should take a session or two. And then, catching the legendaries will probably be its own session. Oh yeah, I forgot to use the repel. Whoops. So, we'll be working on Pokemon, finishing up Stray, starting AC Liberation. Once we're done with Stray, we'll be starting a different game, of course. Third entry in another series that we're working on for a while. Oh, finally! Fucking shit! We'll be doing a third entry in a series that we've been playing for a while now. About time. And it'll definitely take us a while on that one. It's a long game. Believe me when I say that, it's a very long game. Oh shit, I didn't do it. Gyarados? Why is it always Gyarados? Busted our new move. Now with Discharge you gotta be careful, because if you're doing a double battle, it discharges the one of those moves that hits everyone. Except for the user, so you'll hit your own Pokemon if you're not careful. But believe me, it's really, really powerful. Go, Victory Road. This is where the fun begins. 30 minutes before we reach 2 hours, so let's see how long this takes us. Something better than Noctowl. Noctowl is not good enough for me. Star Raptor, now we're seeing more. Over here, full heal. I guess I'll take a few more of those. I'm gonna need them. Hi. Tear you apart, dude. Pride is well equipped for fighting dark types. Just crunch over and over again. I've seen one of these guys in a while, an Alakazam. I mean, they're definitely not equipped for fighting Pride, but it's been a good minute. Gengar, oh, this guy's got a few hard to acquire Pokemon. Down there, that's not gonna take me where I wanna go. You have a Golduck. For some reason I was determined that it's Psyduck. I was worried for a moment. I was like, if you fight a Psyduck on Victory Road. Oh yeah, I forgot, Cookie's here. Asleep right now on top of her blanket, but Cookie is here. We need Aura. I did not think this went out well. I've not seen a Busy before. Oh. I need to remember the way around here, because why do they always put Victory Road in a cave? It's always in a cave. How do I get down there? Rapidash? Oh. We haven't even seen you yet, have we? We haven't seen us about Ponyta. Carnivine with an Icarus problem. Pardoose is in the U problem. I guess the trick has to be a different way to get advanced further on, huh? I didn't mean to do that. Oh shit, okay, wait. I shouldn't be here yet. Okay, never mind. Go. Hang on, I'm actually drawing a fat blank. I'm so confused. I am very confused actually on where I need to go. Oh, now I see it. I'm so stupid. Okay, now I remember. Now, I mean, I don't remember, but now I know. I figured it out. The Fable. You'll go down fast. To some degree. Meteor Mash, did nothing. Torterra was a brave bird. Put it away fast. Issue with the brave bird, because brave bird will do it. Put you at 60 with everyone else. Close combat. Nah, we don't need it. Oh, well, rest in peace, Star Raptor. Hit you with a discharge. That's my best electric type move I got. Powadon requires Leopold, because Leopold is a water type. Also a steel type, so that could be a complication. So we need steel type, because steel type can avoid the ground type stuff. Making it forward. It's taking us a bit of time. You're gonna have fighting type Pokemon. Champ. It's a dead end. Chingling, come on. You better have a Chimecho, I swear to God. Back. We're gonna be going over 2 hours, I can already tell. There we go, you do have a Chimecho. Did he survive that? That's not good. What is going on over there? Let's see, what do we got going on over here, huh? Oh, if we go up there. Oh, I should have switched Pokemon. Shit. Rush it. Why did that do so much damage? That's extremely concerning now for a fight against... Garchomp. /140, /147, /144. Dull battle, ain't it? I did not. Should have known better, actually. Should have known better. $22,000? Fuck yeah, that's the kind of money I need. Running out of these. Well, I still have the max ones, don't I? Did I fight you yet? Yeah, I already fought you. You are a Dragon Master. I remember you guys. Oh, hey, look, Dragon Pulse. That move I learned naturally. Oh no, we have Dragon Rush. Aura has the Dragon Pulse. We're prepping right here. I'll be finding the big one soon. Oh, not sand attack. Don't ruin this for me. I'm trying to practice here. Oh, right when I said we're gonna go over 2 hours, because it's almost been 2 hours. It's what it is, I know at some point we're gonna need to fight Sasuke again. He's around here somewhere. Oh, I don't wanna do that, no, because that'll take us backwards. What have you got, Mr. Veteran? Anything worth my while? Got 3 Pokemon. Are they good Pokemon? Tentacruel? Eh. Golem's gonna require Leopold or Aura, but I want to use Leopold because we haven't used him in a while. I'm focusing on Aura for a long time now. Have we seen a Leopold? Have we seen a Golem? I've seen the answer, actually. No, we have not. We've got a good strong team that's gonna have confidence in their ability, because Cynthia's not a joke. Empoleon, you got one too? It's a discharge. A discharge will be a lay on your ass. Never fails. Pick me up. Do I want to go up though? It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. I realize that. Okay, that takes me up, which is where I want to go. But what do we got over here? Oh, now we're out of super potions. Or, yeah, we're out of super potion, super repels. So now we gotta use, max propels. We can't go this way yet, can we? No, because you're blocking the way. That's a post-league thing. I believe we use a Razor Claw to get Weavile? I think that's the case. I'm pretty sure a Razor Claw gives us Weavile. Oh, this is not where I want to be, actually. Shit. What am I doing wrong now? Here, what's the trick? Do I go up? I go up, right? Yeah, we go up. Another, what was it? Another good bite? No, Gibble. Okay, starting out small. Gyarados, that's a pride problem, cause the Gyarados. Discharge. Another Gibble. I'll let Aura take care of this one. Alright, Sasuke, any moment now. Is he not gonna show up and fight me? Are we not gonna have a final fight with him? Well, we're not gonna fight Sasuke, huh? Here we are at the Pokémon League. gotta work on getting our money back up. But let's save right here. Alright guys, we've been going for a little over 2 hours now, and I need to get some sleep. I need to get ready for tomorrow. I need to get some of the stress off my back for now, because I'm still hurting. But we've made progress. We have made progress. I don't know when I'll record more of this. It'll probably be towards the end of this week, or this next week. I'm going to spend a lot of time grinding, getting some money up, or farming some money and getting a few levels up, because the Pokemon League is not a joke. Especially, well, Pokemon League's a bit of a joke. It's Cynthia that's not the joke. Cynthia is a sudden difficulty spike out of nowhere. She's an issue. Cynthia is an issue that we're going to need to deal with, and I know we are, so we're going to need to be prepared for her. But I'll do all the preparing off screen. So until we come back for more of this, we'll be finishing up Stray on Monday. We'll be starting Assassin's Creed sometime soon. Although those videos won't be going up till long after this video. Those videos, because I still have like 20 or so videos of Tomb Raider to upload. So we got a good amount of time. But until then guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed the session. I hope you guys are having a good day, having a good night. I hope you guys take care of yourselves. And I'll just see you guys all later, okay? Until next time, bye-bye.